Bob would probably watch My Pretty Pony if it had more girls with really big fucking hoodoos.